Holy Bible, Job, chapter 20, verse 28. The produce of his house is taken away into another country, like things given into the hands of others in the day of wrath.